projects here, there, there, there. There's like a deadline every single day for a project. It's madness. Excuse to get, excuse not posting videos. Done? Oh yeah, wait, one more thing. I was recording an insurgency video with my friend. We're playing together. Wait, is this the... Oh! Flag.
Warning. Local radiation readers suggest the Aurora's drive core has reached critical state. Quantum detonation will occur within 2 hours.
No, this is not the same world. This is one of the other worlds I have that I was playing on before I recorded those other videos. I'm gonna go on to the other world, which I'm pretty sure the other people tried to take me on. Sorry, you guys have to wait for these loading screens to end.
Convenience, the radiation suit has been added to your blueprint database.
Okay, I think this is the right one. Yep, these are the right ones. You know, if I'm in the world that I record on, I have the billions and billions of lockers.
30 seconds.
Yep, I know. Other things like the habitat builder. And it's gonna take a while. Graphics, color grading, present, water quality high, depths of field, lens dirt, sure, motion blur quality, I'll turn high, turning everything high. There you go. Oh, it looks so much better now. So much better for me. Oh wow, this looks so good. So good. My friend would be so proud of me. And to any people who use Quid that's watching me, which is only like low people, my Quid username is Oh, come on. Bob, all one word, no capitals. Oh, that looks. Whoa, that planet. That's the moon. Sun's. Oh. That planet's moving pretty quickly. The stars aren't moving, so that planet is moving quickly. Super quickly. Wow. I was told planets move and it rotate and stuff, but not that quickly. I guess video game days. Not three. What am I doing? filmic. I'll turn it to filmic. Hi. Yep. Okay, this is supposed to look cinematic. Does it look cinematic to you? I'll leave the comment to decide. Oh, I can see the stars. Wait. Did I just see a planet just come through? Oh, wait, no. There's birds. Wow, this looks pretty. What? Oh. Wait, I have a lot of pipes. A lot more pipes. Okay, wait.
Aurora, we're approaching the planet now. We have a landing site for you that's... well, it's better than the alternatives. We've sent you the coordinates. It'll take us a couple of days to align our orbit. We should be able to establish direct contact with you during that time. Then we're coming in to get you. Cross your fingers, the weather holds. Don't leave us waiting. Sunbeam out.
So, wait, Oh, yes! I'll be rescued. I just need to go to that place. And all the others. But I've never ventured out. Really that far? That's really far. Can't have you just plonked yourself right on top of my thing? That's like... I'm going there. Okay, so something must... Okay, that glass must be tinted or something. Because when I go up, and I look from the top, it looks dark in there. I don't think they made the lighting for when you're looking in the pod from outside. Probably didn't do the lighting for that. This looks seems like a good spot to end this episode, right in the middle of the night. I just got the message that I'm going to be rescued if I just go 1,000 meters from my base. I'm gonna have to get that base builder, build a base somewhere over there. And I can arrive in 38 minutes, real time. This seems like a good place to end. So I'll see you guys in the next video. I'll leave a link to Fidget. Go subscribe to him. He's one of my old channels. I was also named them. That channel wasn't very good. Just gonna tell you. This one's gonna be way better. Hopefully. I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye!